probably the best punch of the whole fight was never landed. Muhammad Ali, as I was going down, he saw me stumbling. Ordinarily, you finish a fighter off. I would have. He got ready to throw the right hand, and he didn't do it. That's what made him, in my mind, the greatest fighter I ever fought.
First round, Ali dared me to hit him in the body. He went to the hospital after the fight with bleeding kidneys, and me, I went dancing with my wife.
Going the distance, it's the 13th round. Come on!
The first Ali fight gave me a chance to get my son more food, better clothes. I fought with Ali, gave me a chance at life.
I think Muhammad Ali, if he had it all to do over again, he would have just been nice to Frazier.
He's the other type Negro. Cause he's the Uncle Fred. Tom.
Frazier was prepared to die in that ring that night.
This is the motion picture event that will change the way you see Muhammad Ali forever.
Boxing is a strange sport. You can overstay your welcome and you can get physically hurt. Your brain can only take so many shots to the head. Come on.
You can lose your life giving the people what they want to see.